I got it. Give me a sec.
Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. Just don't work. My radio's good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Euro soldiers all around you like before, and don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests.
Here it is.
Can use this. Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside.
That's it.
Now, where is it? Goddamn, that's gotta be close. is this?
What's this?
Okay. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another one. Time to burn. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Burn it down.
There we go.
Fresh meat. Door's locked. Be in here somewhere. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie. Doesn't look too bad. Needed this. Done.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for. No problem. Glad to help.
Here. It's that drifter. Open the gate.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
First one. How does it work?
Shit. All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same question. Team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right. I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, yeah, I got it. But you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, yeah, I got it, too. Hold on.
Ryan. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading toward your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. Slowing down. O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out. I heard something.
This just gotta be it. All right. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Getting hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving.
Might be a drifter in the LZ.
Self-talk.
out when the dock's finished.
You getting hungry?
I'm now.
Field note 2071. Checking the traps in Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. The muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Creatures. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage is extremely dangerous to watch. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Is causing the mutation. It spread rapidly.
I really hate these.
What the hell, O'Brien?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Let me guess.
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
Jesus. They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! Ah, goddammit, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me.
Ah, shit, you better be. O'Brien. Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
Come on. that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. A hatch, yeah, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
I gotta burn him out. I gotta make it safer to ride. Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time. Off figures. shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. This is it. I can always use this.
Jet Squatter Patrol, where the hell did you get the bike, huh?
Bike. Someone's here.
We're just getting started!
Let's see. It should work.